So I grew up in Fiji and then moved to New Zealand, Wellington, when I was 13. Spent 12 years in Wellington, and then my wife and I decided to move to Sydney in October 2014. As part of the initial move, we needed to send some money across. And having just starting to work with OFX, we decided to actually check out the service. And we compared that to our bank. There was considerable amount of savings in using OFX versus our bank. Having always lived with mum and dad, and always having had their support as I grew up, you know, getting the best things in primary school, getting the best support throughout high school and then through university, I thought it was only fair to give something back. The best way to help mum and dad financially was for my wife and I to send regular amounts back home to them using OFX. It was very easy to use the service from day one, and we go back and use the service every month now, and it's painless, it's very straightforward, and it's all online. So I see myself as a very passionate and hard worker. My motivation to do well and work hard each day is knowing that I can provide for my family back home.